Yes, I'm crazy. I just believe in my GM.
That I can't remember the name of as I'm like
searching online trying to freaking find the model. I honestly do not remember the model of this GM. It's gonna bug the heck out of me because it's the only one I want to use. Ooh, the barrel on that sniper. Is that an Ekai? Holy crap. What the heck? Was that lag? Or did that enemy just completely disappear? Freaking Dom. Oh yeah, see, this is why I love my 100. What the heck? Oh crap, I blew myself up. I'm sorry, my homie. This 2v1? Let me in. Ooh, is that a Gundam hammer? Oops. Gotta get to that one so they don't get the jump on us from behind. Which I don't think they're thinking about right now. Or maybe they are. Yeah, the lonely little 100 putting in work. I saw him trying to run me over, but I didn't think he could see me. I just took over C. How did we lose it? At least I thought about this. Oh, because my mobile suit's not destroyed? Let's go. My driving's gonna suck. I gotta get to point B. My GM is still there? Sounds like somebody's walking back there, but they're either lagging out or disconnecting. My poor GM. Time's up anyway, but I think I did good. That was a Gundam! I will find the name of this GM eventually. Booyah! Doms, got a ground type, a Zaku 2. Watch out, dude, on your left.
Oh, I was trying to throw a grenade. Oh, what's with all the ground types? There are too many DOMs in this match. That's a Gundam. Oh! Man, I wish I had something cool like them. Had something cool like that. I would love to be piloting a Gundam. Let's see. If we're talking about 400s being the strongest, then that's pretty limiting. What 400 would I go for? Actually, if I could take a 300 of my choice, it'd have to be from Wing. Aerial advantage. Controls the other point we do. Oh yeah, GM squad. One behind us. Wish it was a faster way to turn. Oh, what? How did they get behind us? I had a feeling it was way too quiet up front. I wish I could tell my team. You guys need to turn around. I don't see anybody nearby on radar. Okay. Whew. Uh-oh. Oh, stupid tree in my way. I hope that's not a Gundam. Oh my God, it's a Gundam. I'll play footsies. Oh crap, I'm about to get jumped.
Freaking RX-7. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Gotta help my boat. About that. Telling you, man, I love my GM. Boom! Oh, I threw it into the ditch. Headshot. Gotta keep an eye on our bases. Oh, yep, that's what I'm talking about right there. Oh. Ooh. Oh. Gundams, man. Ooh, slay. Just really like this GM. It's light, mobile. I feel like I can really do some damage. Oh, look at that. Oh, we've got a ground type. Every time I've been on this map, someone's taken this route and snuck up on us. Figure I might do the same. Bam. Was that a double strike? Oh, yeah. Let's get it. Crap, I need to repair. Oh, I got him with a grenade. No. My legs have failed me. I'm going to die. Ah! Dang. All right, you can't win them all. This gun isn't too bad. Got some kick to it. I mostly just like the speed of this GM. That's why I use it. Without the shield, it just feels like way more mobile and assault. Doms must die. Woo! Reminds me of the old Gundam side story days on the Dreamcast. Holy crap. Nice. Hopefully no one spawns on top of me. Yep, someone spawned. Come on, GM. No! Dang it. Where did I get this animation from? That wasn't the swinging animation I had before. Come on, come on. Oh, crap. Oh, my poor little 100. I miss you. I'm so sorry, GM. You're the best I have for my playstyle. Looks like they have some problems back here. Ooh, that sniper. Ain't that sexy? The GM sniper from Gundam Side Story was, man, one of my big favorites. I wonder what my rabbit is so angry about. Whose dumb is this? Well, oh, still got it. My GM on autopilot? What the heck? Did somebody get in my GM? Somebody steal my GM? Somebody stole my GM. I didn't know you could do that. I didn't know you could steal people's suits. I feel so violated. That thing is sacred. So how do I call back my GM once? Now I'm really confused. Does it drop from the sky like Titanfall? Oh, it does. Well, I learned something new. After I got GM jacked. Oh, crap. Dang. Got wrecked. Totally noob, man. It's okay. I'm not sweating. doing the best I can out here. These high cost matches. I wish I had a 300 cost. That'd be cool.